teams play against one another. Big test of resilience for the Flyers. For the Islanders, they're playing where they like to play. Nassau Coliseum, they have not lost in regulation all year. The only team in the NHL that can say that. On the bouncing puck. And Braun has to play it out in center ice. Konecny's on it again. Konecny, shove. Center, Giroux, the shot save. Rebound, Lindblom. He scores! Oscar Lindblom picks up the garbage in front. And pounds it home, breaking a 21-game goalless drought. It's 1-0 Philadelphia.
That rebound opportunity and buries it. And there's not a Flyer player that's not as happy as Oscar Lindblom on that goal. They're all happy.
But behind that, good work by Lindblom. Playing that puck out of his skates, trying to stay with it. Get some help from Konecny. Out to the point, Prosser shot, deflection, score! Giroux, the redirection! And this line strikes again. It's 2-0 Philadelphia.
Well, the Oscar Lindblom reset has worked extremely well for Alain V. Behind the net, coming up with this loose puck right here. Wins the body battle right there against Aho. Comes up with the puck, chips it to Konecny, who's helping him out. And then it's Giroux with a beautiful redirection, heading to that high traffic area. Perfect shot, like a pass by Prosser. And Giroux turns that puck on the backhand and flips it up.
Flyers were able to hang in some games, win some overtime games, but it seemed like every game the Islanders were spending a lot of time in the Flyers zone, and it wasn't the same way the other way. Well, it's been reversed so far. The Flyers jump on a loose puck here, 3-on-2 developing as they move it up the left wing. Hayes holding cross ice, the shot, they score! Voracek blasting it home, and the Flyers take a 3-0 lead, scoring off the rush.
They have flipped the script in this one. Pushing back the defense. Here's the play. Hayes, great patience. And there's Braun flying by there. That forces Pellick to go back. That opens up the lane. And Voracek walks into and wheels that shot to the back of the net. It's a great pass and a heads-up play by Hayes. The shot is terrific, but none of it happens if Braun doesn't drive.
And up the boards, it deflects out, and the Flyers have it with numbers going the other way. Gustafson on the right side. Giroux holds the shot, and the save made by Varlamov. Mayfield back to play it up the wall for Bailey. He's checked by Konecny, but did get it to Leddy. Leddy carries it across the line. Off on the left side, the shot, they score! Del Cole beating Hart. And the Islanders have life. It's 3-1.
And you'll see it on the breakout here, Bailey. He's able to chip that puck to Leddy, who jumps up. It's a 3-on-3, and it's a shot from a relatively long way away for a wrist shot for Dal Cole. He gets a good piece of it, but you'd love to see Carter Hart come up with that save. There's the stick of Braun, maybe.
To keep the Flyers now up by two. There is Nick Leddy. Flyers don't want to sit back too much. Leddy able to navigate through the right wing feed. Oh, and he scores! Sebastian Aho with a goal, and it's a one-goal game.
Again, on the rush, it's Leddy leading the way into the offensive zone. He makes a pass right on the tape, and Aho's shot goes high to the glove side, the short side shot. And Sandheim's stick also trying to get in the way of that shot. It looks like it ramped a little bit off the stick of Sandheim. And Islanders have all kinds of life here.
Now his 19 assists on the year, does Leddy, leading the Islanders. Loose puck off the faceoff, and it's Leddy who will get to it. He'll turn and get down low, the shot, and they score! Wide open was Wahlstrom, and this game is tied. Can you believe it?
There's the faceoff. Giroux actually battling for it. The puck squirts back, and watch how wide open Wahlstrom is. Leddy just puts his head up.
And had not been textbook perfect since, but still have a chance to win the game. Here's Myers, looking for Lindblom. Drops it off, Konecny. Back for Lindblom, the shot, he scores!
Oscar Lindblom, second of the night, and the Flyers are back on top, 4-3. Oscar Strong. Pass from Travis Konecny. Watch the release on the shot. The screen provided by Giroux.
Drop the puck, it sits in the circle, one last shot is blocked, and the Flyers survive on Long Island. They jumped on top, let it slip away.